Estaba atrás. I got your guy.
I wanted to get you because you were such a good sales lady. And final shot at Narita Airport.
Thank you.
massacre.
Yeah, I gotta get all the-
Oh!
What did you say? Did a great job.
Thank you. back bug at you, huh?
Thank you.
was founded in 1899, and Harry Hauser has the serial number.
Training, son.
Oh,
like last night, only better. Here, right shoulder, hold. Order, hold. Side step, right.
Why the chicken cross the road? You get to the left and the right.
Ready your salute?
right and drum. To the left, blow, mark.
Thank you. Plates and drums demonstration is now concluded.
can see the lens turning, as a matter of fact.
Can you?
Yeah. Turning on me.
There you go.
And move into light. Into the sun. Here.
Yeah. Now, that'll do it for now.
I was going to start singing your own happy birthday. Well, I was going to give you a little hug, you know. Now I'm going to start singing happy birthday to me. Happy birthday to me.
Kids don't know it.
Videoing you. And I wish you would video me. I don't like it. Get the hell out of here, John DeBane.
Damn camera. I like cameras.
She is a girl.
You don't know it's fun. It's real quiet. He just focused in on it.
I know. You got what he did now.
We lost.
Happy birthday to me. Happy birthday to me.
Not to worry. I get the old man in the boat. The old man in the sea.
Oh, no.
Come out here with
him. Yeah, thanks very much.
Concentration criminology, three-shift rate. Concentration criminology.
Louis Menes Pierre Pierre. Sur le programme, ils ont dit Menes El Pierre Pierre. Give him a kiss, friend. Give him a kiss. Oh. Dad, shake his hand. Shake hand. Shake. I know he's proud. Congratulations. Kathy, give him a kiss.
Finally.
Been a rough struggle, eh?
Fine now.
Yeah, you're flying high now. Mother's taking the picture. You like close-ups, eh?
No, don't stop it. Is a little T on?
No. Yeah.
Then,
yeah.
Okay, you're recording. Don't push it again now. It's recording. Just don't do... All you have to do now, Cass...
Just aim.
...is be smart.
Aim.
Come on, son. Yeah, come on,
okay.
You too,
okay.
Cass. What are you holding your eyes for, Cass? Another way to focus. Can you see it? Can you see it? Here comes the bat.
I'm trying to
You're doing a good job.
Did he look over me yet?
Okay. A second now. Hold on. Okay, I'm ready. Okay. Okay, now we're okay. Congratulations. Just a second. Congratulations on his degree.
Yep.
His degree. Magna cum laude.
Thank you.
Summa cum laude.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Always very loudy.
Let's do the star of the show. Into the light.
Bonjour, bonjour.
I want to have a look at his face. Show me the baby. The baby's face. Oh, there, he's got a face.
Don't get to me, don't get to me. You're supposed to get a picture of the baby.
Look at that. Look at that.
Where?
Of course, is taking your lovely voice, Heather. How about a little shot of the church, roof, people? Just think, Heather. You ever see yourself this close on television? You ever have
exactly
a look at,
not.
You ever have a look at your inner self?
I'd rather
look at
my gold
teeth. Look at the camera, smile.
Don't waste any more film, John.
The silver fox.
Father, Father, God, Father.
How you doing, Charlie? You lower your voice, don't you? Television. I got you, Leslie. Ping pong.
Yeah. We know you didn't come out here to see Manette. We know you're here for the pool.
Okay, Fran. Okay, Rob. The telephone.
Is that Beta? Or is that Beta or is it just
Beta?
So we can go downstairs and watch it?
Yeah.
I'm gonna Marco Polo.
Okay.
Don't die yet.
That's
okay. Get away. Quiet.
Another die. All right,
go for it. It's a 10. Yeah, on the
shoulder.
Yeah,
how are your shoulders feel?
Okay, Brad. What terrible camera work this is. Here,
man. Bomb, that's
I can't stand it, won't make it. Come on, Cass, go.
Hey, man, what are you doing, man?
What?
On the backs of the poor Mexican people. That's what I want to say.
So are you saying that you believe that your country should nationalize this industry and the profits should go directly into...
No, man, no, we're talking about eradicating homosexuals. These homosexuals, we would like to eradicate...
What's wrong with being a homosexual?
It's against God, man.
You're defensive. You're being so defensive. Are you a homosexual?
Have you read the Bible? Have you read the Bible?
Frederick, are you saying... Are you saying...
telling us
your mother's here?
Yeah, she's in the audience, man. She gave my first guitar when I was 2 years old. I've been playing since then.
You have a mother?
Yeah, I got a mother.
Thank you.
Vienna and cut it.
Go to the show.
Stop.
To be a
what the fuck is this?